What's going on, Subway Surfers? We're back on the surface today, take a look around the future Caledonia Station. Located in the west end of Toronto on the future Line 5 Eglinton, this station will offer connections between the future light rail, GO trains, and TTC buses. We visited the station this past week to check in on the construction and get an understanding of the scope of this project. I'm Zach with Vanish Underground, and let's take a look. Caledonia Station is located roughly 8 kilometers northwest of downtown Toronto in the City of York. Located at the intersection of Eglinton Avenue and Caledonia Road, the station will be an important stop on the Eglinton Crosstown Light Rail Line, providing connections between the Barrie GO Train line and various TTC bus routes. Two underground platforms will service LRT trains traveling west to Mount Dennis and east to Kennedy. On the surface, a new bus terminal will contain two bus bays, which will provide connections to TTC bus routes. One entrance will be located west of the intersection, with the station building located at the intersection of Eglinton and Blackthorn, roughly 200 meters west of Caledonia. Retail spaces will be provided at street level, as well as a total of 60 outdoor bike parking spaces. A new multi-use trail will also link from the station to the Westside Mall, located just north of the station. Public art will also be integrated into the station design, as well as a new public plaza. With construction progressing well, the station is on track to open in 2022. Beside the LRT station, a new GO station will provide an interchange with the Barrie GO line, and will contain two new platforms. A passenger pickup and drop-off will be constructed on the east side of the GO tracks, linked to the LRT station via a pedestrian bridge. Stairwells and elevators will also connect from the pedestrian bridge down to the GO platforms, which will run north from Eglinton Avenue. At the north end of the station, a future pedestrian tunnel will link to Carnarvon Street and Bowie Avenue, providing access to the platforms, as well as local access to the Westside Mall. With construction expected to start in 2021, the GO station should be open for 2023. With the opening of the LRT station, some TTC bus routes in the area are expected to be shifted to connect to the new stop. Service on the 47 Lansdowne will be revised to terminate at the stop, running south from the new bus terminal to Queen Street. North of Eglinton, the new Route 18 Caledonia will run to Yorkdale Station, replacing service along Caledonia and Bridgeland previously offered by the 47. A new Route 19 will also be introduced, operating along Roselawn and Castlefield Avenues. This route will run parallel to the Eglinton Crosstown between Caledonia and Cedarvale Stations, providing service along a previously unserved roadway. Service along the 34 Eglinton route will also be revised, with a stop on street in front of the station, replacing the 32 Eglinton West bus. Operating between Mount Dennis and Science Center Station, this route will provide supplementary service along the underground section of the crosstown. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video and learned something new about the future Caledonia Station. Once construction of the station is complete, click the button in the top right corner of this video for footage from the opening day. Feel free to leave a like and a comment if you want to see more. And as for us here, we'll be Vanish Underground until the next one.